Dozens attended the meeting held at the city's Civic Center after that photo received international attention.
It's time for action, and we should try to use this as a call to action.
Residents are not shying away from the attention this photo brought to the small city of Baraboo.
These behaviors and this moment should be seen as a moment of reflection for the community.
The photo started making its rounds on social media Sunday night, but was soon taken down. It immediately sparked outrage and concern among citizens and even drew criticism from prominent Jewish organizations.
They're just a bunch of idiots.
In his first public appearance since losing the general election, Governor Scott Walker shared his blunt reaction to the photo.
Some trying to, you know, brush it off as youthful indiscretion, but it's still, they're idiots.
Governor-elect Tony Evers also condemned the photo, saying it has no place in Wisconsin. With the national spotlight on them, the community of Baraboo started discussing ideas to move forward from the controversy.
Baraboo has an opportunity to use this moment as a catalyst to become a leader for truth, reconciliation, and justice.
The Baraboo School District has also planned a three-part program it says will address healing and learning. The first meeting takes place on Monday and will be led by a rabbi from Madison.